गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर 17 दैट इज वॉल्यूम एंड सरफेस एरिया ऑफ सॉलिड. सो व्हाट इज ए सॉलिड? एज यू नो, ए व्हिच इज टेकिंग ए समथिंग स्पेस एंड मास. ओके, एंड इट ऑक्यूपाइज स्पेस एंड मास. एंड इन सॉलिड्स देर आर डिफरेंट फिगर्स ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड. So all in the earlier classes we have discussed about the plane figures, but today we are going to discuss about the three dimensional figure. Okay, so cuboid is a one kind of three dimensional figure here. And what is a cuboid? It is a solid and having the length, breadth and height. So this is solid having a length, breadth and the height. Okay, so look at here. First of all we discuss what is a cuboid here. And cuboid having length and breadth, that means the sides are not equal. Okay, so length, breadth and height are there, and together it is called, if you measure together it is called the surface area. So what is the surface area? Let us discuss first of all. So it is a solid, cuboid is a solid here. Area of top and bottom, so these three things together is called surface area. Surface, so area of top and bottom. So here, see here, this is a bottom part and this is a top part. In that bottom part there is a length and there is a breadth. So what is the area? As you know, the area of rectangle is length into breadth. So in this same case also here, it is like looking like a rectangle. So length is there and breadth is there. That means the area is length and into breadth. Okay, it is the, and here are both sides are there, one is top side, another is bottom side. So area of top and bottom of this cuboid is length into breadth. Next come area of front and back. So this is your front part. Okay, this is your front part and back part. So here length is there and height is there. So length multiplied by height, in this case length is multiplied by height. So area of front and back together is length into height. Then comes the side part. There are total six sides are there. So we have one by one side we are going to discuss. So area of left and right faces are, left and right faces having what? Breadth and height. This is the breadth and height is there. In case of length and breadth, here breadth into height. So left and right faces having breadth into height. So what you observe here? This three area, if you take together, what the formula is coming? That is 2 into length into breadth. That is LB. Length into breadth is called LB. Then breadth into height, that is BH, and height into length, that is HL. So what is the formula to find the total surface area? Total surface area, there are how many sides? Six sides are there. So all these six sides together is called total surface area of this cuboid. That formula is coming 2 into length into breadth plus breadth into height plus height into length. So LB plus BH plus HL into 2 is total surface area. Okay, now what is lateral surface area? Sometimes the case is coming that suppose in a room we want to paint the four walls of a room, and we left over the top one and the bottom part, that means the floor part and the roof part, we left it. In that case, the four walls, if you take the count, it is the case of lateral surface area. Then for that, which formula we are following? That formula is 2 into length into height plus breadth into height. That means 2 into LH plus BH is called lateral surface area. So once again I am explaining what is lateral surface area. Sometimes the case arises when we don't want the area of the floor, means two sides, floor and the roof. In that case, that formula will be 2 into length into height plus breadth into height. This is called lateral surface area. And what is total surface area? That means 2 into LB plus BH plus HL is called total surface area. Okay, now next come, what is the area of surface area of a cube? So first of all we are going to discuss what is a cube. A cube is also a solid figure having the all sides are equal here. That means the area of each face will be same for all. That means area is same for all six sides. So here all sides are equal. That means it is, we can tell the formula of TSA will be 6L square, or we can tell 6 into side square. 6 into side square is the formula of total surface area formula for a cube. Okay, because it is all sides are equal and there are 6 sides are there, and each side we can tell length into breadth as side into side. So it is side square. So 6 into side square is the formula for total surface area for the cube. Now what is lateral surface area? If you don't want these two sides or top and bottom sides and only four walls we need, then what is the LSA or lateral surface area? That is four sides are there, and 4L square or 4 into side square. 4 into side square is the formula for lateral surface area formula for a cube. Okay. Again, I am reminding the lateral surface and what is total surface. Total surface means all side you take, and lateral surface means you leave two side. Okay. Sometimes some case arises, suppose in a swimming pool, if you want to paint the four walls and the floor, then in that case you have to add in this lateral surface area plus length into breadth, that area. One area, because you have to add one area and you have to left one area. So you have to plus in this formula, if you add length into breadth, that will apply in the case of a swimming pool where the four walls you are counting and the floor you are counting, means one surface you are leaving. So this is the formula for TSA and LSA for cuboid and cube. Now let us discuss two word problem based on the concept of the surface area of cuboid and cube. Okay, so let us discuss one word problem here. Question is, a room is 18 meter long, 14 meter wide and 8 meter high. Find its TSA. TSA means total surface area. Okay, so first of all, what is given here? Length. Write down what are the data given here. Length is given 18 meter and breadth is given here 14 meter, and what is height? H is given here 8 meter. So I have given to represent length, breadth and height as L, B and H. So length is 18 meter, breadth is 14 meter and height H is 8 meter. So what is the formula to find the TSA or total surface area of a cuboid? It is a case of cuboid. So what is the formula? So total surface area, I am writing TSA in short. So 2 into LB plus BH plus HL. Okay, then put the value. 2 into L is 18 plus into B is 14 plus B is 14 into H is 8 plus H is 8 into 18. So 2 into, so after calculating what we got, 18 into 14 will be 252, and 14 into 8 will be 112 plus 144. 8 into 18 will be 144. So equal to what you got? 2 into, after sum of this will get 200 into 508 equal to 1016 meter cube. Meter. Okay. So here meter square is there. So 1016 meter square, because everywhere meter into meter will be meter square. So 1016 meter square is the total surface area of this room. So this question is completed. Now come to the next question. A classroom is 11 meter long, 8 meter wide and 5 meter high. So first of all, write the data. What is given? L is given here 11 meter. And breadth is given here 8 meter, and what is height? Height is given here 5 meter. So we have written all this data whatever is given here. Now question is saying that first find out the four walls area. So it is a case of what? Lateral surface area. So we know that lateral surface area will be
LSA. What is the formula? 2 into length into height plus breadth into height is the formula for lateral surface area of a room, because four walls we are counting. Now 2 into L is here 11 into height is 5 plus breadth is 8 into height is 5 equal to 2 into 11 into 5 is 55 plus 8 into 5 40. So equal to 2 into here is 5 is 9 multiply 2 into 95 190. Now we have to find out the area of the floor also. So it is asking find the area of four walls and floor. So what is floor area? Floor area equal to length into breadth, that is 11 into 8, that is 88 meter square, and it is also a meter square here, also meter square. So sum of four walls, sum of four walls and floor equal to how much? So 190 plus 88. So here it is 8, 8 plus 9 17, 1 carry, that 278 meter square is the area of floor plus the four walls, that is the lateral surface area plus the area of the floor, is sum of the area will be 278 meter square. What is the question asking? That we got the answer, that is sum of four walls and floor equal to 278 meter square. Okay.